finally, after three attempts, trying to get this waterfall to run, we finally got it. Hopefully what's not leaking. Right there we can see the succulent. There's an upper level and lower level of succulents. And there's some little small grain of rock. That spot there was leaking into that little area where the succulent is located at. So we had to reinforce that just the other day. Added some rocks there to kind of slow down the water that comes from above and from the side. Just kind of wanted to show you the waterfall. We've been collecting a lot of rocks over the past year or so. We've gone to Kalinga, Fireball, up above Springville to collect different rocks. As you can see, we even have some rose quartz here in the corner over here. Now that we got the waterfall up and running, I think we're going to go ahead and raise the water level up a little bit. Alrighty, thank you for watching. So glad that this waterfall is finally working to somewhat satisfaction, but it'll do for now. Alrighty, thank you so much. Aloha for now.